This is AHG style, yes?
Oh, yes. So, where shall I sit?
Well, let's see. Gassho, welcome to the Tree Leaf Zendo. Mm-hmm. I think you know who our honored guest is today, so mm-hmm. I don't need to introduce him. Mm-hmm. But Master Nishijima, would you have a few words to say to the world?
Okay. So the good evening. Thank you very much for you to come to this dojo to practice Zazen. And Zazen is the fundamental basis of all Buddhist philosophy. So first we should practice Zazen and enter into the balanced state of autonomic nervous system, which is called Samadhi in Sanskrit. And experiencing such a state is the main part of Buddhist practice. So first we practice Zazen, then we can get everything through our whole body and mind. That is the Gautama Buddha's teachings. Therefore, Gautama Buddha's teachings are not so difficult, but very simple. Just to sit at the present moment. That is Gautama Buddha's fundamental teachings, I think.
Roshi, do you have anything to say about sitting with people over the internet? Do you think it's an interesting idea?
So I think the Buddhism is the ultimate truth in the human civilization. Therefore, by practicing Zazen, you can enter the ultimate philosophy at once. So it is very important for everyone to practice Zazen every day. That is Gautama Buddha's teachings.
Thank you, Roshi. Shall we sit for about 25 minutes?
Yes.
Ring the bell, may we?
Oh, yes.
Thank you, Roshi.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much.
Oh, thank you.
And thank you, everybody, for sitting with us. And hope to see you again tomorrow. So, gassho.
Oi, bye-bye.